Hi TJ, my name's Sean. I'm gonna be showing you this 2024 Honda Pilot Touring. Let's take a look.
All right, we'll start here in the front. This does have the full suite of Honda Sensing safety features. It has the HPD package, so it has those 20-inch bronze wheels down there on the bottom. Roof rails on the top, power moonroof on the top as well. I'll come around to the back here. We'll take a look at the inside of the back. So it has a power tailgate. Obviously, it has the three rows. A little bit of space here. Extra storage down there. Here's a quick look with the third row seats down. All right, come around the other side. This is the Radiant Red, if I didn't say that already. And this thing looks real sharp. Let's take a look at the inside. All right, here's a look at the back seats. These are black leather seats. This center seat can come out completely and be stored in that storage space in the back. So you can just have two captain's chairs. There are all-weather mats in this vehicle. And you got your climate control and USBs here in the back for the rear passengers. All right, you got heated seats in the front here. Power adjustment on the driver's side. And memory adjusts for two keys and two passengers. Right, you also have power adjustments on the passenger side as well. All right, here's a look at that panoramic sunroof on the inside. Also, here's a look at the console, or the screen in the middle. This is at Bluetooth, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, wireless capabilities, wireless phone charger down here. Your dual climate controls and heated seat controls there in the middle. Your lane keep assist, adaptive cruise control, your volume controls and phone controls on the steering wheel. Here's a quick look at the dash here, and then you got your power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, and your driver memory seats here on the left. It also has navigation and auto dimming rearview mirror with garage door opener controls as well. All right, and that is a look at the 2024 Honda Pilot All-Wheel Drive Touring Edition with the HPD package. Thanks for watching.